Man. We hate our teacher and principal.
I know, Dark Bowser. They're always annoying. They always get mad at us for dumb reasons.
We always get grounded because of them.
Can't they take a break from giving us detentions and suspensions?
I know. It's getting on my nerves.
I know, guys. How about we get them arrested?
That's a great idea, Dark Fire Bowser. Let's do it. Let's litter the coke on the street.
Now let's bring the teacher and principal over there.
And now, we're out of here.
I agree.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Hey, who littered the coke on the street?
I don't know, Mr. Leonard. It wasn't us.
Freeze, you're both under arrest for littering the coke on the street.
But officer, we didn't do it.
It was laying here when we are walking by.
I don't care, get in the police car now, both of you are going to jail for a very long time. And both of you stay in the police car. This is your jail cell, both of you get in there right now.
We can't believe we both got arrested for something that we didn't do.
Wait a minute, it was those seven Dark Bowsers who got us arrested. Dark Bowser, Dark Dry Bowser, Dark Meowser, Dark Yaga Bowser, Dark Dry Meowser, Dark Fire Bowser, and Dark Ice Bowser.
They are the ones who littered the coke on the street and got us arrested.
They're in so much trouble, we are busting out of here.
Yeah. We did it. We got the teacher and principal arrested. Now we get to celebrate. Hello. Here comes Mr. Leonard and Principal Joshua.
All seven of you, how dare you get me and Principal Joshua arrested by littering the coke on the street.
That's it, we are calling all of your parents now.
Hello, parents. Your Dark Bowser sons got us arrested for littering the coke on the street.
Please pick them up. Okay, thank you. Goodbye.
Danger. Please turn down your volume on the next scene. Why?
Because the next scene will be extremely mega super hyper ultra loud. That's all we had to say. Thank you.
Hi Mom, Dad, and Bowser Jr. Why do you all look exotically angry?
Freaking God, Dark Bowser, Dark Dry Bowser, Dark Meowser, Dark Giga Bowser, Dark Dry Meowser, Dark Fire Bowser, and Dark Ice Bowser.
You stupid troublemakers.
Ra 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 This has got to be one of the worst unbelievable things you all had ever did.
We all freaking can't believe you got your teacher and principal arrested.
That's totally freaking it. All of you are grounded forever.
And when you all get home, all of you will go upstairs to your rooms, or else we will all send you to North Korea.
Let's go home right now, Dark Bowser.
And when we get home, you will go upstairs to your room and go to bed.
Let's go home right now, Dark Dry Bowser.
And when we get home, you will watch baby shows on VHS.
Let's go home right now, Dark Meowser.
And when we get home, you will play educational video games.
Let's go home right now, Dark Giga Bowser.
And when we get home, you will have punishments.
Let's go home right now, Dark Dry Meowser.
And when we get home, you will have nothing for the rest of your life.
Let's go home right now, Dark Fire Bowser.
And when we get home, we will donate all your stuff to charity.
Let's go home right now, Dark Ice Bowser.
And when we get home, you're banned from meeting your Dark Bowser friends for life.